New at 7 o'clock, reported hate crimes are on the rise leading up to tomorrow's election. ABC 10 News reporter Melissa Masiha shows us the recent trend across different parts of the county.
This was in June during a Black Lives Matter protest in Imperial Beach. Two men now charged with assault and hate crime allegations. People vandalized the St. Peter's Chaldean Catholic Church in September in El Cajon. A mix of graffiti, including swastikas, BLM, and Biden 2020. Last month, Rabbi Yonatan Halevi said he was attacked by a teen who hit him and yelled a racial slur, a 14-year-old now in custody.
And is this normal during election years to see some of this activity rise?
Yeah, the weeks before and after, particularly presidential elections, we do see a pretty marked increase in hate crimes.
Leonard Trin leads the hate crime unit in the DA's office. As of Friday, they've had 42 potential hate crime cases this year, six in the past few weeks. 17 people have been charged so far.
Well, we work very closely with our law enforcement partners and with community leaders. We encourage them to report hate crimes and hate incidents whenever they happen.
Trin said hate crimes involve actual threats or physical harm, while hate incidents often involve some type of slur.
Those are still concerning because hate incidents are oftentimes precursors to hate crimes.
Have you seen an increase in hate incidents?
Yes, working basically at this moment with our local law enforcement to secure our houses of worship.
Imam Taha Hassan said they're preparing for the worst, but hoping for the best.
We don't want people to be at risk or threatened just because of this election. The whole world is watching. The whole world is observing, and we want to show our civility, our respect to one another.
Melissa Masiha, ABC 10 News.
With the pandemic, the DA's office said there were two hate crimes involving anti-Asian sentiment. There were none the previous 2 years. There is a phone number to report hate crimes. It's 619-515-8805.